guys. I'm eating Muddy Pets in the house.
What's going on, guys? Corey Grader here, and today we're going to be making some tie-dye shirts with my sister. Okay. Let's go.
Making it any design you want and then covering in the rubber bands. So, yeah.
Okay, so we're putting rubber bands on the shirts.
You could do like this. There's very multiple different ways on how to do it. Like, you could do the marble, swirl, any type. I'm doing the marble scrunch way.
Scrunch?
Yeah, you scrunch it up.
Okay, I got one little buddy in there. Okay, so I'm gonna do mine red and gold or yellow to red my mine.
Mine's gonna be like blue and green, and then it's gonna go into like a teal color. And she's doing two. She's gonna do purple and blue, and then on her other shirt, she's gonna do red and yellow to like an orange. Right?
Dollar. How come the waller? How long I try?
Okay, so I think I'm kind of done with wrapping my things around, so I'm gonna start putting some dye.
So mine, I'm doing like a different one. It's like you get a roll and you can just scrunch it up. And then the sleeves, I'm gonna do like the normal scrunch method.
Wait, so I can't put paint?
No. You have to dip it in warm water before you start painting it.
Oh.
Apparently some people aren't very smart.
Okay, so I'm gonna put some warm water inside this bucket. Because I guess you have to put some warm water before you start tie-dyeing. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. So I just threw in some water in the microwave. So, yeah. Oh, and shout out to PlayMoney19. He gave me a shout out, so go subscribe to him. The link will be in below. It's almost done, guys. It's almost done. It's almost done. Here's the beep. Here's the beep. Oh, yeah. Ah, it's hot.
So now we're gonna just throw these in there and let them soak until like they're fully soaked.
Oh my goodness, it took up all the water. I feel like a Mexican ice cream man, like putting like the stuff on straight ice.
Now I'm
just
gonna just
start. Can you pick
anyone?
Gonna sing? Want? I'm good to my sisters. Okay, so I'm gonna start dying. Not like.
You're gonna die?
No, I'm not. I don't think.
Try to like blend in some. Not gonna make teal as I want to, but. Oh well.
Oh.
Do something nice since the sleeves are like orange. So it's
I splashed her with, when I took off my rubber band and caught her on the...
You guys took a shower, right? You think?
What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say?
Oh, oh yes. I got the Niner pride in my blood. It looks like it killed someone. Like,
maybe you did.
Oh! Yeah, this is black, basically the blue. Look, it says it's got oats. That's blue.
But it's gonna be blue.
Oh, really? Oh, but it looks fine. Okay, so we're gonna put our shirts in the bag and let them sit for like 2 hours. So, we'll be back with you guys in 2 hours. See you till then.
2 hours later.
Alright, so it's been 2 hours now and we're gonna put...
Sierra!
Oh my god. So it's been 2 hours now, and we have warm water here, and we're going to rinse our shirts. We're done rinsing it, so now we're gonna put them in the dryer, and
hopefully it got rinsed enough and it doesn't stain the dryer.
So yeah, we're just gonna put those in for like 30 minutes.
Until dry.
Yeah. So see you till then. Okay, guys. So here's mine. Looks pretty good. No, I'm just kidding. That's another one that I made at school. But ours are almost done, so we'll check back with you in like right now. Oh, such a beautiful day outside. I'm just gonna feed my dogs real quick. The shirts are almost done. Almost done. My dog is so cute. Say hello. Hi. It's a jungle. All right, guys. So I'm gonna check if the shirts are ready now. Whoa. I'm floating. Oh, yes, indeed. They are very dry. Now this is my shirt. Now, oh yes, you see, it looks like tie-dye. Yes, yes. All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, and remember, click that link in the bio. See you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.